Thank you. We've got Father Mark Hodges here from St. Stephen's here in Lima on Shawnee Road, and they have a huge event coming up, a conference, the Ancient African Christianity Conference, Bridging Culture and Finding Common Ground. It'll be October 3rd, 4th, and 5th. The culture, the history of our church is just so important, so precious, and you guys are going to dig into that.
It's really foundational. It's relevant for all Christians to understand. You know, the old saying, if you don't know your history, you're doomed to repeat it. This is true for Christian history, too. The African church was one of the most vibrant, alive, largest branches of Christianity in existence until Muhammad and his armies and Muhammad's successors and Islam came and wiped it out. At one point in time when they went through the Middle East, it is said in Jerusalem the blood was 3 feet thick,
wow.
3 feet high, huh. In some places. But until Islam came through there, the African church was a leading church in worldwide Christendom. And we need to learn from these, our spiritual forebearers.
Right.
So the Brotherhood of St. Moses the Black, uh-huh. is a African-American organization of Orthodox clergy and leaders throughout the United States. Every year they put on a conference on ancient African Christianity. They explore different aspects of it. They give teachings, discussions, workshops, and they interestingly tie it in to the suffering of Black Americans during pre-Civil War and post-Civil War,
wow.
Through slavery and racism and so forth. And the spirituality that developed through that suffering is very akin to the spirituality of the African martyrs and the African Christians out of the African church. So it's an amazing, relevant, there are many aspects of Christianity that we just take for granted.
Yeah.
Dates of Easter, dates of Christmas, worship of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, our understanding of who Jesus is. These were forged in the early centuries of Christianity. These came out to be understood better and explained better to a world that challenged Christianity, mm-hmm. from outside and from inside. The African Christians were leaders in this and facing this challenge, and there's a lot to learn from them.
Sounds like it's going to be a great weekend. There is a cost of $100, but if you can't afford that, we don't want to make that a barrier.
Absolutely
anyone
not.
Is invited to it.
That's right. Anyone can be sponsored. Anyone can show up. We welcome everyone to come. It's Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, October 3rd, 4th, and 5th.
Well, thank you very much. Sounds like it's going to be a really relevant weekend to our lives, and we can really look back so that we can move ahead forward in our Christian walks.
That's right. It's important for us even now. Culturally, we're divided in many ways.
Right.
And I don't have to recite for you the headlines in the newspaper to share that there are racial divides in our country.
Right.
And we're trying to bridge that through greater understanding. And so it's not only relevant for all Christians, it's relevant for anyone concerned about different culture groups that are here in America, the melting pot.
That's a great point. You want to check that out. It will be at St. Stephen's, and that is October 3rd, 4th, and 5th. Thanks to Father Mark for joining us. And we have more as we roll along on Faith and Friends. Mark.